Rhythmic stress. In the previous two chapters, we learned word stress and compound word stress. Based on this foundation, we move on to the next levels of stress. When words are used in sentences, higher levels of stress occur, which are rhythmic stress and meaning stress. Rhythmic stress means saying words in a sentence in a rhythmic way, and meaning stress means emphasizing the focus word of a phrase the most. In this chapter, we learn the rhythmic stress, and in the next chapter, we learn the meaning stress. To understand the importance of rhythmic stress, we first need to know that English is a stress-timed language. We introduce this concept in the next section. English, a stress-timed language. All moving things, whether they are heartbeats, waves in the ocean, or the flow of speech, have rhythm. What is rhythm? Plato said, "Rhythm is order in movement." The question then is, what element establishes order in the flow of speech? Linguists believe that all languages exhibit regularity in the timing of successive units of speech. Languages differ on the units of speech that occur regularly. Some languages show regularity in the timing of successive syllables. Korean is one such language. Syllables in Korean words are spoken at the same rate. That is, it takes roughly the same time to speak each Korean syllable in a sentence. So when they are spoken in sentences, they sound like da, 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 like the sound of chopping onions on the cutting board. Since syllables provide rhythm in Korean, Korean is called a syllable-timed language. In a syllable-timed language, the lengths of time to finish a sentence and the number of syllables in the sentence co-vary. That is, how long it takes to finish a sentence is determined by the number of syllables in the sentence. So if we want to speak fast in Korean, we should make all syllables sound short. English is not a syllable-timed language. In English, some syllables in words and some words in sentences are emphasized more than other syllables in words and other words in sentences. This relative emphasis of sound in speech is called stress. Stressed sounds are clear, loud, long and high in pitch, and unstressed sounds are dull, quiet, short, and low in pitch. In English speech, stressed sounds tend to occur at a regular interval of time, thus creating the undulation of the sound wave. Since the regular occurrence of stressed syllables is the cause of rhythm, English is called a stress-timed language. Also, since stressed syllables need to occur at regular intervals of time, sentences with the same number of stressed syllables take nearly the same amount of time to say, regardless of the number of unstressed syllables that come in between. In other words, in English, the length of time to finish a sentence depends on the number of stressed syllables, not on the total number of words or syllables. So to speak fast in English, we need to make the intervals between the stressed syllables short.
This video is based on my online course, English Prosody, Rhythm and Melody. Check it out at nanhiburns.com.